something. Sign up today for your ammunition frequent sniper card. Buy 10 guns and your next one is on us.
Now stay cool. Now you enjoying this, asshole?
Welcome a little girl into their lives.
Hey, it's my turn in the bathroom.
Non-stop hilarity. My Five Uncles. This sitcom with a lot of heart. Hey, Gina, welcome to your new home. You sleep in there, and we all sleep in here.
Whatever. Is everyone seeing the smoke?
It's the show that shows family values exist, even in unconventional families.
Oh, what are you guys doing in there?
We're just walking here.
It's a brand new show taking hilarious comedy in a whole new funny direction.
I don't get it. Why don't any of you guys have a steady girlfriend?
And they learn some lessons about life and love along the way.
Come on, guys. Group hug.
I'm an emotionally abused orphan. Can I get in on any of these group hugs?
No, you stupid bitch.
My Five Uncles. Thursday nights on LSBC.
Let's be honest about things for a second. Really honest. You came out to the West Coast to get away from something. Everyone does. Let's face it, the Midwest is full of retards. That's why we've got the fastest growing population, a massive economy, and absolutely no history or culture. You used to be a dork, but you moved here, and suddenly you're cool. San Andreas is a land where you can be who you want to be. Change your name. Come out. Lie about your age. Form your own religion. Call yourself an actor with wait tables. It just doesn't matter out here. Everybody's at it. Until the awful moment old friends or family come to visit, Janice understands. Maybe it's time to change your identity. Don't let bad memories blow your cover. We'll teach you all the things you need to alienate your family quick. They'll never think of visiting you again. Select from a list of weird religions that involve burning things, singing children's songs backwards, and loads of television worship. We'll select a member of another race or life form for you to claim as your soulmate, and your dietary habits will go Pacific too. People come to San Andreas to escape their past. We'll help you lose contact with friends and family fast. Janice, it's time to invent the new you.
In the game of checkers in life, sometimes you make the wrong move and get jumped. If you made the wrong move and need money fast, we're here to capitalize on that. Some people are destined to make the wrong move over and over again. It's okay. It's all right. What are possessions and life's treasures if you can't cash them in during a self-imposed crisis? At Abigo Brokerage and Pawn, we'll secure the funds you need for any collateral items you can get your hands on. Just bring in your stock, jewelry, electronics, munitions, dust, automobiles, power tools, home movies, children, exercise equipment, pets, coin collection, or your spleen, liver, or kidney, we'll give you cash on the spot. After all, some habits are expensive. We don't need proof of ownership. We're about the most basic exchange. Goods for money. We'll buy anything, including your dignity. Abigo Brokerage and Pawn.
Wow, look at him. I'd do him right now.
Yeah, me too.
Shape can.
Hey yo, pull the pin and blow your thirst right off in that brand new taste explosion.
Blow! Now that's the sound of refreshment. Scrum! Go AWOL from the Cola Wars with an energizing mix of lemon, lime, 10 times the caffeine and sugar.
Plus, mercury and benzene for that extra pop.
Yo, it'll bring your temperature right up. And the bubbles. Other beverages use carbon dioxide.
We use ether to kick up that pin.
Thanks to all that mercury, you won't remember anything that tasted so good. Now pick up a Sprunk Thermal Nuclear 6-Pack. Kill thirst and liven up the party. Toss your friends a Sprunk in the grenade-shaped can and enter the Sprunk Sweepstakes where you can win a real case of grenades. Sprunk, blow your thirst right off in that brand new taste explosion.
I ain't laughing, asshole.
The police an average of 35 minutes to respond to a 911 call. In that time, a burglar could have his way with your wife, smoke a cigarette, flip her over, and go in for seconds. Don't let the worst happen to you. It is vital that you protect yourself. Do it the patriotic way.
That's right. Ammunition has all the equipment you need to protect your family from the evils of a liberal society. Fixed, mounted, and shoulder-held submachine guns, mortars, surface-to-air and all manner of heat-seeking missiles. And just in to celebrate the Gulf War, pink and blue tracer bullets so you can protect your family in the dark. Start the week off right on Make My Day Mondays. Put 2-for-1 on maim, strafe, and kill landmines. Got Gulf War syndrome? Get $10 off all machine gun rentals. Hey, if you love your family, prove it with a gun. Ammunition, protecting your rights.
Today, we marched on from Fort Strother after sunrise to a creek village where our troops fought the savages and shot them like dogs.
Honey, it's time for bed.
Hang on a second. I'm killing a squaw.
Take that, you pagan bitch.
No, no.
Him and his commemorative miniatures. My husband was getting so bored working and he didn't have an interest. but he's always loved history. Then I heard about grown men who like to play with toy soldiers.
War is so interesting. With commemorative miniatures, I began by faithfully rebuilding the Charge of Light Brigade. And after that, the Trail of Tears. I've built accurate recreations of 15 significant battles, as well as training camps, prisoner of war camps, and forced labor death camps. Now I spend all my time painting toy soldiers and attending conventions.
Commemorative miniatures. They're instantly collectible and a great value. For just 37 monthly payments of $19.99, you get a starter pack allowing you to recreate the battle of your choice. Show your inability to deal with present-day problems by recreating scenes of mass slaughter from the past.
Reenacting battles is great for your marriage, too. One night, my husband's General Custer. The next, Napoleon. On Saturdays, I'm a Cambodian villager, and he's a GI that has his way with me.
Then I kill her.
Commemorative miniatures. They're not toys. They're very valuable, collectible, 2-inch pewter model armies. This is a hobby you can't afford to miss out on.
What is a gentleman? He is kind, polite, and stands by his word. He is well-dressed and treats a lady with respect. Now a club for fine gentlemen has come to Las Venturas. Want to be a gentleman?
Pay a woman the ultimate compliment by shoving 20s in her panties at the Crazy Cock.
Oh, tonight and every night, your luck is in town at the Crazy Cock, where the ladies are beautiful and, oh, so very friendly.
Come on, boys. I'm waiting for a gentleman like you.
That's right. Candy wants to fake freak. Herself for money and make you feel exactly what you're not. A lady killer. It's the gentleman's choice. And a lady always loves to be noticed.
Woo-wee! Titties! What could be more gentlemanly than staring at silicone breasts while my wife is playing slot machines?
Nothing.
I'm here for a conference. What about my colleagues?
I'll make you all feel special, one after the other. Just give me money.
Yes, bring your clients. After all, once they see how drunk and horny you get over a pair of fake bazookas, they're sure to take your professional input seriously. What gentleman wouldn't?
Learn how a lady likes to be treated.
Only at the Crazy Cock. It's your duty as a gentleman.
I can't get this flower out.
What's wrong now?
I need something to get the flour out for these little tiny miniature pancakes.
How about this?
Wow, a tiny spoon! How cute! Where did you get that?
At Blotto's, of course.
Blotto's. We've got all kinds of helpful accessories for the kitchen. Cooking something up on the road? Come check out our portable kits that bakers love. Blotto's. We make daily habits fun.
Oh. Excuse me, this is a supermarket. You two need to get a room.
No, we don't. Renegade.
Oh, God, you smell incredible. Maybe I'll join in.
Renegade cologne, for the man who wants to reek of masculinity. Nobody tells a renegade what to do.
Sir, that tree is not a bathroom.
Oh, really?
Ow, not on my shoes!
Renegade. The renegade man goes...
Thank you.
Beep, 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 beep.